Hello there. Welcome back to my third day of painting. Yesterday and the day before yesterday, I've been painting. But what did we do? First day, we used gravity to make a background and a little bit of sketchy things. And yesterday, we used normal brushes. I've used the brush to do some details, some thinner lines, because the cans, you have pretty big lines, so it's like this big. Very great when you watch from a distance, but when you're standing right in front of it, you're like, what? These lines are thick. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do today. I think I'm gonna do something with the background. I'm not quite sure what to do with it. Maybe color it a little bit. I think I am supposed to color the eyes a little bit better. My brother has blue eyes. This is the original side of my brother's face. So we don't have the same eye color. You see? And I don't have a blue eye. Can you see my eye? It's brown. I even have a lot of colors. Still have some old ones here, so maybe I can use some old ones, I don't know. Maybe they're already dried out, so I'm gonna try this blue one. Let's get started. Let me just try and get some blue. What else do we need? We need some eyelashes. I've got super thin ones.
000. That's super thin.
Especially when you compare it with this one.
So super thin.
But I think we need white eyelashes. Little less red, little more white.
We've been smoking all night.
I have a brown eye.
I figured out I'm crazy, and that's why I do this crazy stuff.
I usually don't shave that much.
So that's what I'm gonna try and replicate. Maybe I'm glad that I have this 000 brush.
Look, I'm a stormtrooper.
That's the sound I make when I don't know what I'm doing. Made it a little bit too red here, you see? I don't know if you guys can see it, but what I'm actually doing is grabbing some paint on my brush.
Blue.
Stick it in the water, mix it up again with the blue so it's nice and thin.
Grab it and release.
In a fast motion. This is actually fun.
My finger is blue. I'm making a mess, man.
I thought blue would be cool because my brother's eyes are blue.
Okay.
What should I do? What's a good color, red? Red and blue, I'll be red, he be blue. Or should I do brown just like my eyes? Maybe that's a better idea.
I'm gonna wash my hand, cause I need it for the other painting. I'm back, just like I said, I will be back. A new pencil. New pencil, new tricks.
I really enjoy this technique. Give me, whoa, a lot of splatters. I went a little bit overboard because there's some splatters here, and that's not that bad. The most important part is that I will reconstruct the white lines after all of this. Man, there's paint everywhere. I see paint here, paint there, paint on the chairs. I am a terrible drawer.
Man, I can't do this anymore. I'm so tired of painting this painting.
Okay, buddy, I see that I'm out of film.
Thanks a lot for watching. See you next time.
Ik ben een hulk.
I don't know if you can see it, but it's my brother.
Hello.
And we kind of look like each other, but not too much. And you got pretty blue eyes, you see?
Gray, very, very gray. Motherfuckers.
Happy birthday.
Ja, ik ben zo blij.
Leuk zo'n film.
Ja, vind ik heel leuk. Lekker confronterend. Lekker van dichtbij, inzoomen, the bold and the beautiful. Zo'n duckface. Nou, ga weg nu. Ik heb er nou al spijt van.
Mijn grandma.
Lekker dichtbij, hè?
Nee, eerst een hand van. Nee, oh nee, alsjeblieft niet.
Ja, maar dat is toch ook hoe wij jou zien?
Van, ja.
Nee. Oh nee, hoor, zomaar in de hand. Lekker af.
Weet je wat het is? Maar alle video's die ik met Rion heb, ik kon altijd eten hiervoor.
Oh, wat lekker allemaal.
Oh, nou. Oh, dat vind ik wel heel spannend, dit. Wat gaaf. Ben jij dat?
Eén ben ik en de oude moet ik erin houden. En eigenlijk is het de bedoeling dat je ze andersom houdt. Dus links en rechts omdraaien.
Zo.
Dan is het duidelijker dat het twee verschillende zijn.
Ja, echt, dit is Riedeman en dit is Omar. Wat, jongen. Oh, dat vind ik. Dat ontroert mij gewoon. Wauw. Oh, wat gaaf. En ik heb toevallig net deze gedaan. Oh, kijk, eentje hier. Oh, wat gaaf, jongens. Oh, wat heb je dat mooi gemaakt?
Gaaf, wat?
Je piercing.
Ja, ja.
Godverdomme, wat mooi. Ja, daar ben ik echt heel blij.
Ja, ik ben blij dat je het mooi vindt.
Ja, nou, dit wou ik al door al. De schilderij van jullie. Niet iedereen kan zo schilderen,
nee,
toch?
Oh, dit wordt allemaal gefilmd wat ik zeg, oh, wat erg.
Zwart is mooi, hè? Ja. Alsof ik wist dat ik dit kreeg. Ik heb dit zondag erop geplakt. Ja.
Ik ben zondag begonnen met schilderen.
Dat meen je niet? Ja, ja. Ja. Oh, die gaan we straks gelijk even ophangen. Dankjewel.
Pretty safe, this. Okay. De bicep.
Mijn armen zijn nu al
40 centimeter.
Maar heb je hem weer?